Marriage is a bond of love, care, trust, and understanding. But if you think over again, do you really know everything about your to-be life partner's health? Or for that matter, do you really know all about your own health? This necessitates one in taking up tests before marriage, which are termed as premarital screening tests. It covers different tests that check for infectious diseases which can be transmitted from one person to his or her spouse via intimate contact. Human immunodeficiency virus, HIV, hepatitis B, and hepatitis C infections are to name a few. It also screens for several conditions like diabetes, thyroid disorder, vitamin deficiencies, blood cell disorders, etc. that can affect the quality of your married life. So, it is essential to timely take up necessary corrective measures and treatment. Another major test that needs to be undertaken prior to your marriage is thalassemia screening. Thalassemia can affect your offsprings as this blood cell disorder can pass genetically from the parents to the children. For instance, when both the parents are carrier, this is thalassemia minor. The offsprings have a 50% chance of becoming a carrier too. 25% chances of being severely affected by thalassemia major and 25% chances of being unaffected. In thalassemia major, an individual requires treatment and blood transfusions throughout the life. Thus, while checking for compatibility of your marriage, this hereditary blood cell disorders should also be invariably screened. We at Thyrocare offer a comprehensive profile covering all necessary tests for a great journey of married life. So, not just your kundli, but also premarital health checkups are a must to check your true compatibility.